1990s were exciting times for technology. The Hubble Space Telescope began taking jaw-dropping images of the cosmos. People were going online to the brand new World Wide Web, and the deployment of NEXRAD radars gave forecasters a big picture of weather all across the United States. That same network of radar, also known as WSR-88D, still stands strong today. Keeping the radars running while collecting high-quality data is crucial, especially during severe weather. However, as radar components age, the chances of failure become more likely. When significant parts go bad, it can cause the radar to be down for several weeks. Not to worry though, a plan is in place.
The mission of the Radar Operations Center is to manage the life of the NEXRAD weather radar network. And we are investing in a service life extension program to keep the radar functional till 2030 or beyond.
The overhaul involves replacing and refurbishing major components on all 159 radars. The most significant piece is the pedestal. It rotates the entire antenna and it weighs close to 15,000 pounds. So this is no easy chore. Bottom line, the service life extension program will reduce unexpected failures and keep the radars running at peak performance for years to come. For more info, check us out online and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.